Hi guys, I'm Garima Bhandari and I'm a founder of my YouTube channel called Garima Bhandari. Okay, so on this, I can really perpetually write a book because it is all about experience, and I think it varies from one mother to another. And each and every mother has her own challenges. It's just that when you're playing the dual role of the mother and father both, so there are times when it gets really trying so many times, especially with growing up kids. But as I said, it's from person to person. But you know, the only thing that motherhood comes with is perhaps never being able to switch off, especially as a single parent, wherever I am, whether at work, whether outside for some other errands, it's always switched on because my heart and my mind is always at home, that what are my kids doing, what are they up to, are they all right? So back of the mind, it is always on active mode. Challenges, talk of them. I have a very love affair kind of a relationship with challenges right from the start, as far as I remember in my life. When it comes to work or setting out on my own, yes, I did face immense challenges. First and foremost was lack of trust in myself, whether I will be able to do it. And being a single parent, thinking that will I be able to make time for the kids, worrying about the finances, rolling out the dice, how will everything come together. But as I said, that once you've set your heart on something and you put everything, your heart and soul to it, then I think universe also kind of, the energy kind of comes together and tries to make it happen for you. And I am really touch wood, lucky that way, that God has always been kind towards whatever I put my heart on. And I've also always learned to get up from my failures and always stay strong and get going.